really good this year as well. So anyway, so we're going to start today's performance with Happy Merry Christmas. Jazz music, so that was, I saw that in our library and I was like, we gotta do that. That would be so much fun. So anyway, so the next piece that we're gonna play for you tonight is called We Three Kings. And this is a piece of music where it's kind of broken into some interesting parts. You probably won't be able to tell that listening to it, but this is the first layout I've ever seen like this where it just has letters for the different parts, and it's like, yeah, you decide who you want to play, this part and that part and whatever. And I'm like, okay, great, thanks. So anyway, but it actually turned out to sound really good. They do an amazing job of it. So this is We Three Kings. Thank you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now standing before you is the Sterlington Middle School Choir. And this is actually made up of all 6th, 7th, and 8th graders in the choir. We had a small enough group that we just kind of combined the two. And it actually has worked out really well. There's a lot of really amazing personality in this group. So I'm just going to say that. We've had a lot of fun this year writing a lot of the songs that we've done and things that we've done here. We've got 4 Christmas songs we're going to sing here. It's kind of kept it lighthearted tonight, just kind of fun stuff that we hope that you'll enjoy. Because, you know, it's Christmas time and we want you to enjoy the Christmas season too. And so, anyway, so we're gonna sing for you. First, we're going to start with You Will Bell Rock.
I wish you a merry
do a little bit more formal style. Actually, I've been singing one of my favorite traditional Christmas hymns. It's called O Come, O Come. So we got one more song we're going to do for y'all today, and this is one that I kind of just let the students pick one that they really wanted to do. Y'all know how it is in middle school, broken hearts and all that, you know, oh, will you be my girlfriend, will you be my girlfriend? A month later it's like, oh my gosh, they just dropped me like I'm nothing. Anyway, I'm not speaking from experience. I heard that's what it's like. So the song that they chose to do is none other than Last Christmas. You know, the game was on hard. The very next day, gave it away. Shame. All right. So anyway, I hope you've enjoyed the concert tonight. I've certainly enjoyed having you. Before we do the song, I am going to say I would like to thank the administration here, the faculty. They've been very supportive. They are wonderful to work with. I've really enjoyed my time so far here, and I love them to death. They're incredible. Ms. Bungor, Ms. Johnson, Mr. Sykes, all these people, they're incredible people, and it's an honor to work for them. It's an honor to represent this school. It's a really amazing school, and I got to tell you, I'm really excited about the new building. I've seen it, right? That's going to be amazing. I don't know how soon we're going to move in there. Oh, tomorrow, is that right? No, I'm joking. It'll be a little while, okay? But I'm looking forward to that. I do want to say also, please feel free to stick around, everybody. There's refreshments, cookies, and water, and I don't know what else. In the van / auditorium, which you can go out this door here, and it's like right here. I'll try to make sure I have it locked. Anyway, feel free to come join us. I'd love to get to know some of you. For some of you, I haven't seen you before. I haven't been able to meet you, but I'd love the opportunity. So this is Last Christmas.
It's twice.